Hi, my name is Elise Carmichael and I'm the VP of Quality at QA Symphony. When I think of all the areas in an application that I want to test, the API comes to mind first, for sure. Testing the client-side application is important and useful, but you're leaving your services exposed to all sorts of attacks. How are you testing your API today? What types of tests are you performing? Are you doing functional testing, security testing, or performance testing against your APIs? Do you have any indicator of when your application slows down in production? In my talk called API Testing, How to Write Tests, Integrate into CI, and Track What You're Testing, I'm going to show you ways you can write your tests using Postman and how to execute them from the command line using Newman. Newman is a Node package that you can install for free. Once you do that, we'll set up your test to execute from a Jenkins job together. While we write the tests, bring your laptop, I'll talk about ways you can organize them and track how to know what you've tested using QTest Manager, my company's flagship product. I look forward to meeting you all in STAREAST in 2018.